Let me put the question to you. You're one of the Democrats who wants to keep private insurance in addition to a government health care plan. Why is an incremental approach, in your view, better than a sweeping overhaul?
Well, I think it's a bold approach. It's
I'm for Medicare for all, single-payer health care. Right now, we're in the worst of all worlds, where we're spending twice as much on our health care as other industrialized countries to worse results. And right now, if you're an American, you get sick or injured, you're more concerned about how to pay for it or navigate the bureaucracy than getting well. All of this stuff is completely immoral and backwards, and we can do much, much better if we move to a single-payer Medicare-for-all system that aligns the incentives and gets the costs down and improves access for all Americans.